This is the first time a black stork has appeared at Tianshi Tianchen. Black storks are regarded as the giant panda among birds. There are only about 2,000 black storks left in the world, and around 1,000 of them live in China.